A Japanese company will pay as much as $50 million compensation over thousands of Chinese forced laborers during World War II. Mitsubishi Materials has signed the deal in Beijing with three former workers. As many as 40,000 Chinese were brought to Japan in the early 1940s to make up for a domestic shortage of workers. Many died due to violence and malnutrition amid harsh treatment by the Japanese.